Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss the most important and interesting topic, solid state chemistry, Bragg's equation. This Bragg's equation is most important for any competitive exam, NET, GATE, IIT exam, all the competitive exam, UNSC entrance. So this is the very most important, and I will give you intrigues and some rules. So start. First, in before Bragg's equation, first I start interplanar spacing in a crystal system. We know 1 by dHkL square equal to h square by a square plus k square by b square plus l square by c square. This equation is very most important, where dHkL equal to interplanar spacing or distance, and hkL equal to Miller indices of the plane, and A, B, C is the dimensions of the unit cell. So this equation is very much important in case of cubic system. We know A equal to B equal to C in case of cubic system. If you don't know about the tricks, cute our mother. So 7 crystal system ABC, and now ABC and the angle alpha beta gamma. If you don't know, please inform me. I will teach you in next video. So in case of cubic system, alpha A equal to B equal to C. So this equation 1 by dHkL equal to KL square equal to H square by A square plus K square by A square plus L square by A square. So H square plus K square plus L square by A square. So dHkL equal to A by root over of H square plus K square plus L square. This is also very important equation. dHkL in case of cubic system, A by root over of H square plus K square plus L square. In case of tetrahedral system, we know A equal to B equal to not equal to C. A equal to B not equal to C. So 1 by dHkL square equal to H square by A square plus K square by A square, because A equal to B, so B replaced to A plus C plus L square by C square. So H square plus K square by A square plus L square by C square. So 1 by dHkL square equal to this equation. And in case of orthorhombic system, we know A not equal to B not equal to C. So 1 by dHkL square equal to H square by A square plus K square by B square plus L square by C square. This is also important equation. So next I will discuss Bragg's equation. Bragg's equation. This is the most important. First, we draw in crystal plane parallel a plane. First, X-ray fall in a crystal, then reflected. And formation angle theta, this is glancing angle, and reflected, this is also same to angle theta. And this is perpendicular to the plane, and another ray X-ray fall in the crystal and reflected. This is perpendicular. So this angle is I, and this is similar, this is same angle, this is R. We know I equal to R, this is perpendicular to the plane, so I equal to R. Now this total angle 180 degree, so theta plus I plus angle R plus theta equal to 180 degree equal to 180 degree. So 2 theta plus I R plus 2I, so 180 degree. So 2 theta plus 2I equal to 180 degree, and theta plus I equal to 180 degree by 2 equal to 90 degree. So theta plus I equal to 90 degree. This is also very important equation. Second, in constructive interference, in case of constructive interference in Bragg's equation, constructive interference, so path length equal to n lambda. For path length, we know 2dhkl sine theta equal to n lambda, where n equal to 1, 2, 3, any positive integer number, and n is the order of reflection, and lambda, we know lambda is wavelength, and theta, we know this is glancing angle, and this angle, and dhkl, we first describe dhkl equal to interplanar distance. But in case of destructive interference, in case of destructive interference, path length equal to n lambda by 2, where n equal to, in case of destructive interference, n equal to 1, 3, 5, odd integer, this is odd positive integer. And we know path length equal to 2dhkl sine theta equal to n lambda by 2 equal to 4dhkl sine theta equal to n lambda. This is also important. So this is the in case of constructive interference, so 2dhkl sine theta n lambda, and destructive interference 4dhkl sine theta n lambda. In the question, not mentioned constructive or destructive, so we consider constructive interference. So this equation consider 2dhkl sine theta equal to n lambda. Next, selection rule. Next, I discuss selection rule. Selection rule for allowed reflection conditions. Selection rule for allowed reflection condition. First, in case of a crystal and condition, first, SCC. simple cubic star in case of SCC, H, K, L, all value are allowed. All value are allowed. In case of BCC, body center cubic, H plus K plus L, value, even value, this is allowed, and this is allowed. Or odd value, this is forbidden. In case of FCC, this is face center cubic, H, K, L, all value, odd are allowed, and all value is even. This is also allowed. Suppose example. In case of 100 plane, suppose this is plane 100, this is in 100 SCC also allowed, because HKL, this is H, this is K, and this is L. So SCC all value allowed, so this is SCC allowed. And now in BCC condition, which is H plus K plus L, so 1 plus 0 plus 0, this is 1, this is odd, but even is allowed, odd is forbidden, so BCC forbidden, not allowed. In case of FCC, we know 100, this is odd number, but 0 even, and this is even, so all are not even or all are not odd, so this is FCC forbidden. Another example, suppose 200, in all value SCC also allowed, so SCC allowed, but in BCC, this is addition, 2 plus 0 plus 0, this is 2 also even, we know H plus K plus L even, so this is BCC allowed. And this is 200, this is even, 0 also even, so all value, this is even, all value even, we know all value even allowed or all value odd allowed, so this is FCC allowed. So this is very important. Then I will discuss some tricky question on this topic. First, X-ray of copper Ka wavelength 154 picometer are the reflected by a set of atomic planes in a crystal in the following manner. The separation of the layers in the crystal is 404 picometer. Find the angle alpha, this is alpha, along the first order reflection will occur. First, this wavelength is given, lambda equal to 154 picometer, and this is separation, this separation of the crystal, separation between, this is separation, this is dhkl given, dhkl equal to 404 pm is given, and first order reflection, so n equal to 1. No mention this is constructive or destructive, so we follow constructive pathway. So 2dhkl sin theta, we know equal to n lambda, and sin theta equal to n lambda by 2dhkl equal to n equal to 1, lambda equal to 154 equal to 2 into dhkl equal to 404, this is PM and this is also PM, so PM unit cancel, so 2 7 7, so 77 by 404, so theta equal to sine inverse 77 404, so calculate this value, this is nearly equal to 11 degree. This is theta and this is theta, first we discuss, and this is alpha and this is also alpha, so we know theta plus alpha equal to 90 degree. First we discuss. So alpha equal to 90 degree plus 90 degree minus theta equal to 90 degree minus theta value 111 degree. So this is 79 degree. So find the value of angle of alpha. So this is 79 degree. So option A is the right answer. This is very most important question. For a simple cubic system, X-ray diffraction shows intense reflection for angle theta 1 and theta 2, which are assigned to 101 plane and 111 planes respectively. The ratio theta sine theta 1 and sine theta 2. So first we know 2dhkl sine theta equal to l lambda, and sine theta equal to n lambda by 2dhkl, and this value sine theta and this value are constant for this question. No lambda is given, so lambda is constant, n also constant, and 2 constant. So sine theta proportional to 1 by dhkl. So sine theta 1 by sine theta 2 equal to dhkl 2 by dhkl 1. We know dhkl in case of simple cubic system, you know, this is the a by root over of h square plus k square plus l square. First I discuss. So first plane d101 plane. So this is 1 is 1 h square plus k square 0 square plus l square 1 square. So this is a by root 2. And second plane 111. So a by root over of 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square equal to a by root 3. This is 1 and this is 2. So dhkl 2 means this value 1 by a by root 3, and dhkl 1, this is a by root 2. So a by root 2. So multiply root over 2 by 3, a cut. So sine theta 1 by sine theta 2 equal to root over 2 by 3, and this value calculated, this is value 0.82. So option B is the right answer. This is the previous year question of CSIR. Question number third. The sine square theta values obtained from X-ray powder diffraction pattern of a solid are 2x, 4x, 6x, 8x, where x is equal to 0.06. The wavelength of X-ray used to obtain this pattern, this is 1.54 angstrom, and the cell calculate the cell length and unit cell length and unit cell length and unit cell length. First value is given, each lambda equal to 1.54 angstrom, and pattern 2x, 4x, 8x. First, and sine square theta value obtained. First I discuss 2dhkl. We know 2dhkl sine theta equal to n lambda. Sine theta equal to n lambda by 2dhkl. So calculate the value sine square. So sine square theta equal to n lambda by 2dhkl whole square. So sine square theta equal to n square lambda square by 2dhkl square. This is multiplied. Square 2 square equal to 4. We know dhkl in cubic system, powder diffraction is cubic system. So hkl equal to a by root over of h square plus k square plus l square. So n square lambda square by 4 a square into multiplied and square. So this is h square plus k square plus l square, and this value and sine square theta, this value is the 2x, 4x, 6x. This is 2x, 4x, 6x, 8x equal to n square lambda square by 4 square h square plus k square plus l square. X is the constant, and this is also constant. So we write 2, 4, 6, 8 equal to h square plus k square plus m square, and x equal to n square lambda square by 4 a square. This is the equation and this is another equation. Now first to consider, so 2 equal to h square plus k square plus l square. So 2 is a plane, so this is 1 0 0 1 0 1 or 1 1 0 or 1 or 0 1 1 plane. So this is h square plus k square plus l square, because h equal to 1, so 1 square plus k equal to 0, 0 square plus l equal to 1, 1 square. This is calculate the value 2. So this is the plane. We know this plane is 1, 0, 1 plane first. This is all value SCC allowed. All value SCC allowed. So this is SCC allowed. And another, first h plus k plus l in case of BCC. So 1 plus 0 plus 1 equal to 2. This is even value, even value. So BCC allowed. But this is odd, but OH even, and this is also odd. So odd, even odd, but FCC is not allowed. Not allowed. So FCC is not allowed. So BCC, SCC allowed or BCC allowed. So either option BCC, option BCC, option A or C or D is obtained, but B is not correct. So first and second, in case of 4, 4 h square plus k square plus l square, same 4, we write 2 plus 2 square plus 0 square plus 0 square. So h square plus k square plus l square, this is 4. So 2 0 0 plane or 0 2 0 or 0 0 2, this plane. So this is also BCC allowed, because 2 plus 0 plus 0 even number, also SCC allowed, and 2 even, this is even, this is even, FCC allowed. But first condition is not the FCC allowed. So all condition fulfill for allowed transition. So BCC or SCC in case of this question allowed, and question A, C, D is the option. But in calculate the unit cell length. So unit cell length calculate this formula. Now x equal to n square lambda square by 4 a square. So s square equal to n square lambda square by 4x, and a equal to root over of n square lambda square by 4x, and this is first order diffraction. So n equal to 1 and lambda value equal to 1.54 square, this is angstrom square, by root over of 4 into, this is x value, x equal to 0.06, this is 0.06. So calculate this value, near equal to 3.146 angstrom. So BCC or SCC, this value 6.281. so this is option not is the correct. In BCC 1.54, this is not correct. So option A is the correct. BCC 3.146 angstrom. So this is unit cell length and unit cell. So calculate first BCC or SCC. First BCC and unit cell length 3.146. So option A is the correct. This is also the CSI NET question. This is very most important question for upcoming examination. Question number 4. metallic silver crystallizes in FCC cube lattice structure with the unit cell length 40 nanometer. The first order refraction angle XT being 210 plane of silver 30 degree angle. The wavelength calculate, next wavelength calculate. First unit cell length A equal to given 40 nanometer and angle theta equal to 30 degree and plane 210. We know in case of FCC cubic system, so we know DHKL equal to A equal A by root over of H square plus K square plus L square. This is 210 plane. This plane, so this is A by root over of 2 square plus 1 square plus 0 square equal to A by root 5. And A value 40. So 40 nanometer by root 5. Now, second, we know n lambda equal to 2 dhkl sin theta, so lambda equal to 2 dhkl sin theta by n, where n equal to, in first order refraction n equal to 1, so 2 dhkl sin theta, so 2 into dhkl means 40 by root 5 into sin theta. Sin theta, theta means 30 degree. So 2 into 40 by root 5 into sin 30 value half. So 2 to cut. So this is 8 root 5 and calculate this value. Nearest equal to 18 nanometer. This is nanometer scale. This is nanometer and value calculated. This is nanometer. So this is 18 nanometer is the answer. I will continue this type of video, this type of content. Please stay with our channel. So like, share and subscribe and comments. Thank you.